Congrats, Joel, get first pink office in Singapore. 很 proud of 他，然后他是一个很坚持，然后设了goal 就会做到的人。可是他做到的 goal 不是为了自己，而是为了 prove that this Mary Kay career can work for everyone. So 我相信他的坚持每个人都看到，所以我们大家都可以跟他做到一样的东西。
Jill has been a sister to me. She has always been around for me. She has been the biggest inspiration in my life. And she's this mini little girl that has really big dreams. So I say to you and your group of eagles, 加油 Jill, 你好棒
Congratulations to you, Jill, and your unit, Queen of Eagles.For being the first pink office achiever in Mary Kay Singapore. I am very, very proud of you. Joel, you are a great leader who always walks the talk and leads by example. Sharp focus like an eagle is your strength as well as your key to success. Stay this way and you can achieve anything you want in life.
Hi, Joel. Congrats to your pink office, and then I lost my voice, but I still want to record this video for you. You have been my best working partner when I was in Mary Kay, and even out of Mary Kay, we never fail to keep in touch with each other. You know, your willingness to help others, your organizational skills, and then you're willing to give heart, willing to learn heart, never fails to inspire me. And then, keep going, keep growing, and then don't be pulled back by any obstacles ahead of you. I know you can do it. In whatever circumstances, always know that there's a guardian angel behind you. And see you on your party this Sunday. Bye-bye.
Hello, dearest Joel. For you only, I am appearing in this video with my super bare face and in my night dress just to wish you congratulations on achieving your pink office challenge. Woohoo! So happy for you. Really, so thrilled that we are the first unit to achieve that challenge. 你真的很棒. So continue to keep up the good work. We all love you.